Yep.
Stay here. See what it wants. Listen to me. I want everybody to just stay right here. I'll see what it was.
I understand, sir.
By the tone of that conversation, it sounds like Krish is not alone in running this scam. I'll do some digging, 47, and get back to you.
I just found a real weapon. Somebody must have dropped it or something.
Central, this is Robert. I need to stay on my post. Can you send someone to investigate and observe it? Thanks.
Another one. This is a disgrace, really.
Chief. Can you just go and check it out?
Okay. Dr. Bowles, it's me again. We got a good turnout. Money.
Right on.
Do me a favor and go check that out, okay?
Dr. Bowles.
What?
Dr. Bowles, it's me.
Huh?
We got a good turnout.
Jesus!
Got him.
That is Ajit A.J. Krish, current head of Atlanteed. Be careful, 47. His charm and charisma has drained many people of their life savings, so all eyes will be on him. Target has been eliminated. Though our client can never get their money back, you have given them peace of mind. Well done.
Not the sort of thing you want to leave lying around.
Forty-seven, I'm currently hacking into Krish's phone records, and he seems to have made several calls to Vermont. Neither he or Atlanteed are located anywhere near there. I will get back to you as soon as I know more. I think there is more to this than meets the eye.
Thank you.
47, I'm currently hacking into Krish's phone records, and he seems to have made several calls to Vermont. Neither he or Atlantide are located anywhere near there. I will get back to you as soon as I know more. I think there is more to this than meets the eye.
Thank you. None of them until the clock ticks down. All about which team can go the distance. Fuel efficiency and reliability, that's the name of the game. This is where you see the car technology of tomorrow.
Hello there.
Look at that, it's a test of nerves going into that corner. Who backs down first. Oh, wait. Was there a touch?
Don't forget,
even a slight delay going into that. All about getting some miles out of the coast. It's as much about the car's stamina and technology as it is about the driver's talent.
Just repeat some ground rules for those of you
here in Miami. Yes, sir, the crowd
got to cover as much ground as possible. The time's up. We have our winner.
Phillips just wants to put endurance behind him and all about getting the race as long as possible.
Many moments as possible.
Outburned out, they're beat up, and they may have a charge.
Endurance racing is to keep that car going.
until the end. This race is not over until the clock ticks down.
Race's history. Poised to hit the big leagues, too. That idiot Knox had ruined everything.
What did he do?
Knox at the race.
Don't forget, the secret of endurance racing is to keep that car going until the end. This race is not over until the clock ticks down.
Any terrorist out to get a CEO tries anything?
Thank you.
forget, the secret of endurance racing is to keep that car going until... not only until the clock ticks down.
That's why you're not racing anymore. My legs got hurt.
Say what?
Triatlantide institutionalized salt water. That's the texture of pure H2O. So why not sign up? You can cook for your friends, family. They will all have the pleasure of being part of the Atlantide family.
AJ, don't forget to sign up for our VIP. And more you recruits.
This is where you see the car technology.
Let's right, fix that. Happen again.